Hi everyone, my forget it. These videos are coming in very rapid succession, so you'll know who I am. Welcome to Devil Man episode 7. This is a build up. It's a build up to Armageddon. Armageddon is where this is ending. By no means is a good thing. What I mean is, can you really expect this to be a happy ending? This is getting much darker and darker by the day. And so, with this, everything just goes to absolute beep. I have no editing skills to just beep myself. It's going beep. It is going to beep. And so, Akira hatches a plan to simply gather an army of Devil Man. And nuclear weapons flying all over the place. Things is not gonna end well, but it's going to end well in my liking. It's not that I don't dislike happy endings. I mean, bad endings, that's not unhappy endings. But there is just simply too much chaos. The world, the last thing the world needed was for the demon to be exposed. It's just a simple fact. And so, I really like this episode, but it really, with where it's going, it's really going to end in a bad way. It's going to be in that way. Oh, I got enough time for 2 more episodes. Let's hope I can do that. Oh boy. And so, with that, thank you all so much for watching. Leave a like if you did, and I hope to see you again next time. Bye.